just in case my daughter makes me eat these darn M&M's.
Hi guys, welcome back. This is my dad. Say hi. He's only in my vlogs once in a while, but this time I'm making him do a challenge.
Can't wait.
So we just picked up the newest M&M's. These are the new vote ones. So we have honey nut, we have chili nut, and coffee nut. I picked this guy because I think he can handle these two. So let's start with, what do you want to start with?
Not with the chili yet.
You're going to do that one last?
Yeah, so I can drink a lot of iced tea.
Yes, we do have our iced tea in case we want to throw these up.
Honey nut.
Okay, here we go. So they look like they're just the dark and the yellow color, right?
That looks like. And they taste the same, all of them?
Ew, smell it. Ooh, that smells like syrup.
Yeah.
Oh my god, did that really make you sneeze? Yeah. Really? Okay, go ahead. You pick one. Oh. I'll take a yellow, you can take the dark one.
Ready?
That tastes like syrup in my mouth. What do you think? What? Explain it.
Not bad. It has an aftertaste. Very sweet. Kind of tastes like honey nut.
Honey bunches of oats. No, honey nut.
Honey nut.
Honeycombs.
No, they're shredded wheats.
That's an elder kind of cereal, so I don't. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, you wouldn't know that.
I'm just joking. Okay, so they're okay. They just. They taste like. Like syrup.
Yeah. We won't be buying those.
No. Alright, so coffee. Got it. Okay, so these are the lighter browns, so these have like cream color, dark color, and white, creamy color. Smell them? Smells like coffee bean. Can you kind of smell them? I'll take a white one.
Okay. It's like coffee grounds. Coffee.
Ooh.
No.
Okay, I like coffee, like a mochaccino or a frappuccino, but I don't drink like regular coffee unless it's like a must, but I don't know.
No. Sorry.
That's a negative as well. Oh, okay, so the chili.
Those look hot.
They don't smell like anything. Okay, so those are red, orange-ish colors. Like a chili.
I'll try a red one.
What kind of chili?
I'll try a dark red as well. Okay. I'm scared.
What kind of chili is it?
Maybe it hits you in the back of the throat.
Yeah.
There it is. There it is.
After you swallow it, then you right down the throat.
Woo! And I like spice, but it's like cayenne pepper in the back of your throat.
Oh.
But I like it.
No.
I kind of like them. They give me like a woo-hoo. No?
After effects will kill me.
No pun intended. Woo! No. Okay. So out of the flavor-wise, though, I like these because they didn't taste like anything until after the fact. Mm. I'm gonna die right now.
Yeah. I don't know why they make these
weird-ass flavors.
Yeah.
Okay, so my least favorite to me was the honey nut. I don't like it. It just tasted like syrup.
And coffee was alright.
Coffee was good. Like, it would be the next one, but I kind of liked them. I liked these.
Well, then you eat them.
I won't eat them. And then die. Alright, guys, so that's it. I don't know if you guys tried them or not, but you can vote for chili, coffee, or honey nuts on their website to see what the next one's going to be when it comes out. But yeah, those are our reviews. So if you liked it, please thumbs up, subscribe, and bye!
Get your mother one.
Mom would die.